What's going on, everyone? This is Dustin with Electrician U. Today's video is about basic switches. Always make sure you get a sharp knife. You need to leave at least a quarter inch of sheathing on the inside of that box. Cut across on the front and the back. Pull the sheathing off. And what you're left with is hot neutral ground. So this is our incoming power. And this is our what we call a switch leg that goes up to the light. The first thing I do is I get my hot and neutral out of the way. And I get my grounds twisted together. Just make an X in the back of the box and twist this a couple of times. And then I take my clines and I pinch and I twist them even harder so that you have a really, really nice bond. There's no way that those are gonna come untwisted. Then you cut one of them off and that just leaves you one tail. And this ground is gonna go on the switch itself. Take a green wire nut. They have a little hole in them. Make sure that it's twisted on there very, very well. Fold it in the back of the box. The next thing you do is you need to get your neutrals out of the way, and then I'll strip my neutrals out. Then you're gonna take these two wires and start twisting them. Cut your joints at an angle. So if you have a sharp point here, you're gonna get that joint farther up inside of that wire nut, and it's just gonna grab on even better. Just push back, and then I try to accordion up, push all of that back. And then you have the last two wires. One of them's the hot, and one of them's gonna be your switch leg. I do the same thing. I push that down, I accordion it back, and then I cut off the length. I'm gonna strip out probably about a half inch. I don't want too much wire to be exposed. These two wires that are going to the switch, this ground wire, I'm gonna have to bend a hook on. What you want is a very, very tight bend. Take that hook you put in the ground wire and you wanna get it around the ground screw. It's bent going clockwise, so that way when you tighten up your screw, as you tighten, the wire grabs onto that screw even more. Notice I'm doing the ground first. It's a very good habit to get into. Now, out of these two wires, it does not matter which one goes on top or which one goes on bottom. A switch just basically, when you push it in one direction, it touches these two contacts together, and when you put it in the other direction, it opens them up so they're no longer touching. So I tend to put the hot on the bottom screw and the leg on the top. That way, if I'm troubleshooting and I come back into a box, I usually know that the top one is the leg, and I can take that off pretty confidently. All right, so now we gotta put everything back in the box. I try to grab everything in the very back and accordion it all, just like we had done before. Take a lot of caution to make sure that that ground does not come over and flop and touch these. Take your trusty drill out. You have to give yourself a little bit of room to sit and adjust it if it's crooked. You want all of your switches to be perfectly straight. That way when you put the plate on, the plate's perfectly straight and everything's lined up. So now our switch is in.